Now what?
Don't worry, folks. You're fine. It's almost over. Is she done?
She's done.
We're out?
Okay, let's go. Don't worry, you'll be fine. Go out, get some coffee now. We'll be back before you know it.
Turn the fuck around.
Rescue team, let's go. Who's on the roof?
All units, you are holding for command.
What are you doing?
I'm handling this. Look, don't fuck with this guy, man. You're gonna get these people killed.
We've got two teams on the roof above us. We've got a team over there. We've got a team on that.
Double this team up. That's your best angle. And get a guy Robert, to grab the girl.
Don't talk. Just listen. Each of the 22 hostages has been wrapped with 20 pounds of C4 explosives. They've also been taped with 15 pounds of stainless steel ball bearings, which makes them the world's largest walking claymore mines.
They got the green light.
Hey, look, I got this guy on the phone over here, Joy.
Get the hell off the phone. I'm done playing with this asshole.
Go on.
Around their necks are radio frequency electronic dog collars.
Dog walks out of the yard, gets the shit chucked out. Same thing here.
This bank is their yard, so don't fuck with me.
Johnson, you and your partner, move up between those vehicles.
Hey, stand down.
Get back.
Stand down!
Get back!
Officer, stand down right now! He's gonna shoot! He's gonna shoot!
Stan, nice suit.
Thanks.
Now they say it's the clothes that make the man.
You buy it?
Hope not. Drink.
Look, I flew 1,500 miles for this meeting. How about we get to the point?
No, actually, you flew 1,500 miles for 100 grand. But that's not the point. Helga, meet Stanley.
Hello, Stanley.
Helga. Look, I don't have a lot of patience, Gabriel.
Well, maybe you can help me with something, Stanley. Take a look at this. What do you think?
You know I can't touch that.
Do you like tequila, Stanley?
This is bullshit.
Look, you want something from me, and I want something from you. DOD, D-Base, 128-bit encryption. What do you think? Impossible?
Well, nothing's impossible.
Good. So it can be done? Can we slide in a Trojan horse hiding a worm?
Something like that. Is this an interview?
Sort of. Marco, let's give him some incentive.
Hey. Hey, what are you doing?
Relax, Stanley. Now, I have been told that the best crackers in the world can do this in 60 minutes. Unfortunately, I need someone who can do it in 60 seconds.
You're kidding.
Afraid not. Go!
Get up!
55.
Get on with it.
What the hell is this? Time's a-wasting, big guy.
Jesus.
45 seconds.
Oh, she's good, isn't she?
More time.
Come on, Stan.
20. 19. Fucking with you, Stan.
Well, I'm not going anywhere until you tell me what I'm involved in.
Look, Stanley, I like you. You're on my good side.
But don't confuse kindness with weakness. You're a hero, Stan. Don't worry. Let him go. He'll be back.
Okay, load him up. Let's move out. Go!
I don't know anything about any key.
Key.
Wait here. Hello? Melissa? Holly?
No, you did that. How many more people die is up to you. I want that plane on the runway in 25 minutes.
Okay, he says he wants a plane on the runway in 25 minutes. My suggestion, sir, you give it to him.
He wants a plane? I'll give him a goddamn plane.
Stanley, finish the job.
Until I see my daughter.
You want to see your daughter? Get him his daughter.
Dad? babe. Are you okay? It's okay, it's okay.
You son of a bitch.
Did you really think that I wanted it to come to this, did you? I told you that I will sacrifice as many lives as I have to protect this country, including my own.
Dad.
You. Let her go. And I'll get you your money.
You finish the job, and you both go. Come on, Stanley.
I need the disc.
This?
How do you want it allocated?
Spread it evenly over the accounts.
Come on, come on.
Done.
Give me my daughter.
Verify this.
Good.
Get her!
Okay. Okay, come on.
Stanley, hold up. Good job.
See you around.
I doubt it.
What's happening? What's happening?
The money is gone.
Stop her!
Go! Run!
Out! Run! Go! Come here! What happens then?
The explosion scrambled the internal clock.
No, it didn't. You fucked me.
You kill me and you'll never get a single dollar. The money jumps every 60 seconds from one numbered account to another. And it's gonna do so for the next 10 years. Of course, it wasn't supposed to happen for another 6 hours, but hey.
Fix it.
Well, unfortunately, I can't. The accounts are encrypted with a 1,024-bit cipher. Even I can't break through the firewall. So here's the deal. You let the hostages go, and I'll tell you where and when you can extract the money. We all walk away. Nobody gets hurt. Deal.
I'm thinking. No deal. Get Ginger.
Come on.
What are you doing?
Wait.
String her up?
Stop.
No, don't do this.
No, wait. Wait, no. No.
Don't do this.
No.
Wait. How long she'll live, Stan?
You're fucking insane.
I say 60 seconds. 55.
Okay.
Hope you built in a back door. Stanley.
Shut the fuck up!
Ten, nine, eight, counts and counts. That's it. Three, two,
okay, there it is, there it is. Let's go.
Get it down! Get it down!
Check. Verify.
Bring her down.
Thank you.
PA, Stan. Move him out!
All right, people, let's move, all of you. Come on, quickly and quietly. Go, go! Come on, move it, move it. Come on, people. Up, 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 up. Move, move.
No one wants a repeat of what happened this morning.
Keep your distance and clear the airspace for 5 miles.
Now move.
I know what you're thinking. You're thinking, if that launcher was a suppository, would that bad man stick it up my arse? Well, you eyeball me once more, boy, and I'll stick it so far up your arse, you'll be begging me for this bullet.
Ladies and gentlemen, this bus is your new holding area. If you do not test the limitations of your collars, this will all be over before you can say cat in a hat.
Justify all this?
Not looking at the big picture, Stan. Here's a scenario. You have the power to cure all the world's diseases, but the price for this is that you must kill a single innocent child. Could you kill that child, Stanley?
Nope.
You disappoint me. It's the greatest good.
Well, how about 10 innocents?
Now you're getting it. How about 100? How about 1,000? Not to save the world, but to preserve our way of life.
No man has a right to make that decision. You're no different from any other terrorist.
You're wrong, Stanley. Thousands die every day for no reason at all. Where's your bleeding heart for them? You give your $20 to Greenpeace every year thinking you're changing the world? What countries will harbor terrorists when they realize the consequences of what I'll do? Did you know that I can buy nuclear warheads in mints for $40 million each? Hell, I'd buy half a dozen and even get a discount.
Advise Eddie Joy that we're about 20 minutes to see the airport.
Control, please let Eddie Joy know we're about 20 minutes from the airport.
Ready? Sir Birdsell, fueled up, ready to go.
What about your pilot? He's in the works now. All right, let's do it.
Okay, guys. Is team over here?
Hold on!
across the tarmac in case anything goes wrong.
Excuse me, sir. I've just been informed the bus is no longer en route to LAX.
What happened?
Apparently it broke through the lead vehicles and turned onto First Street heading into the city.
All right, let's go to First Street.
Sir, the bus is no longer on First Street.
Then where is it?
Airborne.
Of the entire campaign. Maybe we ought to rethink the visuals. Holy shit!
Around this building, okay? Nick, come here. I want everybody out of this lobby right now. Get them out of here. Secure these elevators, the stairwells. Anybody coming out and detain them?
Whoa. What's going on?
We're going to the roof. Where are those elevators?
They're up there. What's this about?
Is there a freight elevator in the building?
The rear of the building through those doors.
That way, guys.
Maybe I'll see you around sometime.
No. It's not gonna end like this.
Ah, come on, Stan.
Not everything ends the way you think it should.
Besides, audiences love happy endings.